Hello everyone, today we're going to demonstrate how to install Keetouch touch film correctly. For the demonstration, we prepared a small sample cut of Keetouch Nano Foil touch film without FPC flat cable, and a glass screen panel with a frame which is perfect for wet lamination. Firstly, ensure that the glass surface is completely clean, and only after doing so, fully apply a soap solution spray over the back surface of the glass panel. Carefully remove the protective liner from the working surface of the film. It must have a sticker saying front on it. Keep spraying the front adhesive surface of the film with the soap solution. Try to avoid surface contamination. Apply the front surface of the film to the glass panel. The side having back sticker should be facing up. Move the film to the required position. Squeegee out water and air bubbles working outwards from the center. A squeegee or a plastic card or even a ruler, like in our case, can be perfectly used for this purpose. Then it's required to wait about 24 hours until the film is completely dry. While the glue is still wet, the position of the touch film still can be adjusted by sliding it across the glass. After the glue dries, it will become impossible to remove the film without damaging it.